Hello everybody, welcome back to Skyrim, the modded version. I was wondering about looking for the Shrine of Talos again, and we bumped into these city guards who seem to think they want to kill us. I think they have got rid of the person that we were searching for that quest. That is why there's no marker for him. I think he's dead. So, what do you do to Eltris?
Same thing we do with all the other natives who want to change things around here. We had a nice little deal going between Thonar and Madanak, until you and Eltris started snooping around. Well, you wanted to find the man responsible for those killings. You'll have plenty of time with the King in Rags when you're in Sidna Mine.
Okay, well this could be a good way to get into the mine, and to get to the King. So, fine, I'll come quietly.
You'll never see the sun again. Hear me? No one escapes Sidna Mine. No one.
Okay, we'll see about that, won't we? Okay.
All right, prisoner. Eyes front. You're in Sidna Mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no rest in your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it?
Yes. I'm sorry, I'm a little deaf in this ear. Okay, got him out.
Good. All right, open her up. Now you, get down there.
Okay. Can I pick that up? Pickaxe, let's have that.
What are you in for, new blood?
Killing a guy who asks questions?
Violent one, huh? Best keep that to yourself, new blood. Others find out, they'll consider that a challenge. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of skooma.
Okay. Where are the guards?
They come in here once a week to clean out the bodies, grab any ore we've mined, and beat down the troublemakers. That's the only time when we get food, too. And if there's not enough ore mined up, we don't get any.
What are you in for?
A Nord nobleman I served was stabbed in the night. Wasn't me, but I knew I'd be blamed. So I ran, joined the Forsworn, started killing, got caught. Now I'm here.
Okay. Why'd you join the Forsworn?
Because life was better under the old ways. No Nords and their laws. One day the Forsworn will paint the walls of Markarth in their blood.
A shiv?
Small blade, easy to hide. I mean, sure, you could just swing a pickaxe into someone's face, but people tend to see that coming. Got a problem with a prisoner? Get a shiv. Here Grisvar has a spare, if you could get him to part with.
Okay. Talk to Grisvar about getting a shiv. Right, let's do that.
All right, then.
Okay, we need more.
I left behind my daughter.
Where's Madanak?
When I was taken. If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. Those guards sold you out, but good. No one talks to Madanak, I'm afraid. Not without getting past Borkle the Beast. And you don't want to talk to Borkle the Beast.
Okay, Borkle the Beast?
Madanak's guard. Big, even for an orc. Heard he ripped a man's arm off and beat him to death with it. He's old-fashioned like that.
Sounds like a lovely chap.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we don't want to talk to him, but we have to.
The new meat. So soft, tender. What was it like killing your first one, huh? A true killer like me. The gods put us here to fill their halls with souls. You'll fit in fine down here.
I need to see Madanak.
You want to talk to the King in rags? Fine, but first you gotta pay the toll. How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's nice to have one in case I need to do some shaving.
I don't have a shiv.
Then find one. That dungheap Grisvar's been known to make a few.
Okay, where's Grisvar? See if we can do this the easy way. He's not there. Torch. Don't want to talk with Torch. What's this way? Grisvar.
Jarl decided I was too much of a problem. Threw me in here with the Forsworn.
I need a shiv.
Ah, you want protection? I can get you what you need. Maybe you could do something for me first. Duok has a bottle of skooma. Finest distilled moon sugar. I'm shaking just thinking about it.
Yeah, I'll get it for you.
Thank you, friend. Don't worry. I'll have that shiv ready for you.
Okay.
Until next time.
I was sent here because someone said I was a Forsworn.
Odvan. That's not the one I want. The other one is the other way. That was the guy this way, wasn't it? Dosh.
Other prisoners get suspicious when we talk to each other, so keep it down.
I hear you have some skooma.
You give me one more look, and I cut you open. That skooma's mine. Getting the shakes, huh? All right, take it. Old gods keep you.
Oh, that was easy.
Good day.
All right. Head back to Dosh. And give him what he needs. Odvan. Grisvar.
Here's your shiv. Promise you won't ever use it on me, okay?
Okay, with the
right,
shiv. Now is he going to try and use this on me when I give it him?
I left behind my daughter, who I
left. You serve your time by digging, so dig. Ready to pay the toll? One shiv. All right, head on in. But don't try anything in there. Madanok is smarter than you think. All right, then.
Well, well, look at you. The Nords have turned you into an animal. A wild beast caged up and left to go mad.
Okie dokie.
Well, well, look at you. The Nords have turned you into an animal. A wild beast caged up and left to go mad. So, my fellow beast, what do you want? Answers about the Forsworn? Revenge for trying to have you killed?
You have a lot to answer for.
Do I? What about you? What right did you have to meddle in my affairs? Kill my people? Was it worth it? Your truth? You're one of us now, you see? A slave. The boot of the Nord stepping on your throat. Maybe if you understood that, I could help you.
Understand how?
There's a man named Bregg inside these mines. Besides me, he's been here the longest. Tell him I sent you. Ask him why he's here. I want you to know how widespread the injustice of Markarth is. This was our land. We were here first. Some of us refused to bow. We knew the... That is who we are. The Forsworn. Criminals. I had Markarth. My men and I drove the Nords out. We had won. Retribution was swift. I was captured, quickly tried, and sentenced to death. But my execution never came. Thonar Silverblood stopped it. He wanted the Forsworn at his call, that I would point their rage at his enemies and spare his allies. And I have. Humiliating at first, but I knew he would let his guard down eventually, that he would come to trust I was under control.
Okay.
Our vengeance will come.
Let's see if we can find this guy.
I left behind my daughter, Uale, when I was taken.
Brig. Oh, excuse me.
Don't reach for a shiv around me or we'll both regret it.
Why did Luck ask me to hear your story?
My story, huh? Everyone in Sidna Mine has a tale. Let's hear yours first. When was the first time you felt chains around your wrists?
About 5 minutes ago. Oh, hi, of course, Helgen. This wasn't my story, isn't about Helgen. I wasn't a prisoner in this, was I? Young.
Then you know the hard looks as judgment gets set upon you. The sneers of people who never had to face sentence. Do you have any family? Anyone waiting for you on the outside? I had a daughter once. She'd be 23 this year. Married to some hot-headed silver worker, or maybe on her own, learning the herb trade. The Nords didn't care who was and who wasn't involved in the Forsworn uprising. I had spoken to Modenak once. That was enough. But my little Aethra didn't want to see her papa leave her. She pleaded to the Jarl to take her instead. And after they made me watch as her head rolled off the block, they threw me in here anyway to dig up their silver.
You think your story justifies the murders the Forsworn have committed?
I'm not Modenak. I was never a leader of the Forsworn. The only anger I can justify is my own. But every family in the Reach has a story like mine. There are no innocent onlookers in this struggle, just the guilty and the dead.
Okay.
My daughter is the one who needs your pity. I'm just a poor Forsworn whose only regret is not killing more Nords before I was locked up. Long enough.
Okay.
All right then.
All right. We have talked to him. So what is next? Go back and talk to him again.
Do you remember the sun? Because you'll forget. Soon.
I talked to Brig.
Yeah, imagine hearing a story like that over and over. Each time a different family. Each time a different injustice. Your meddling above ground reminded me of how removed I've been from the struggle. My men and I should be in the hills, fighting.
You'll help me escape then?
Yes, but I need a show of loyalty from you. I don't need a shiv in the back while we break out. Have you met Grisvar the Unlucky? He's rightly named. He's also a thief and a snitch. He's outlived his minor usefulness. Take care of him, and then we can leave Sidna Mine for good.
I can't kill Grisvar without a shiv.
Ah, Borkle muscle one out of you on your way in? Fine. Take this one.
Okay, shiv added.
Our vengeance.
Okay, I suppose I've got to kill this guy in order to get out of here, so we'll do it.
I left behind my daughter, Uale, when I was taken.
I was sent here because someone said I was forsworn.
Please! Don't kill me!
Help!
Hey, watch what you're doing!
Please! Don't!
Got nothing for me? Oops.
I'm innocent. The Nords framed me. I was nowhere near that murder weapon.
You serve your time by digging, so dig.
Do you remember? You're a slave, just like us.
Yeah.
You've finally become one of us. Come with me. I think it's time I announced my plans to you and your new brothers.
Okay, follow Madanak. Look at that great hairstyle I have. Go. Hello? Oh, there we go.
What's going on, Madanak? You wouldn't have old Grisvar killed unless you weren't planning on needing him.
My brothers, we have been here long enough. It's time to leave Sidna Mine and continue our fight against the Nords. Through this gate, just beside my quarters, is a tunnel. A tunnel that leads right through the old dwarven ruins of Markarth, into the city. Well, what do you say, my brothers?
The Reachmarch!
I say you've earned an early pardon. Let's go. Into the tunnel. Let's go.
Okay. Well, this should be fun. No weapons, no armor. Get my shiv out just in case. Because I know this can't be just an easy run out. Nope.
I knew it! Die, damn you! Never should have come here. Take care of that.
I'll follow you guys, shall we?
I knew it. Come on. Take care of that.
Wait for me, boys. Wait for me. This could take a while.
Here we go.
Whoa, excuse me. Really? Well. Where's it going to put me? Alright, okay, it's going to put us all the way back here. Must be careful not to hit any of them. After you, sir. Since you're the one with the magic, by the look of it. Let them take care of all this, shall we? I'll just follow them. These guys are fully tooled up.
Madinak, I brought what you asked for.
Good work. Get ready while I have a word with our favorite outsider. I had Kai recover all the things the Nords stole from you. You better get ready before we break out into the city. And take this. It's blessed with the old magics. Something to remember me by. Now, I announce to all of Markarth that I have returned. Don't worry about your name. They'll know who to blame and fear after today. It'll take years, but I'll organize the Forsworn again. We'll reclaim our land, and then when power is ours, we'll have peace. A kingdom. Until then, let me offer you a warning. Beware the Forsworn. No place in the Reach is safe from us now.
Okay. Where's my gear then? Has it all been returned to me? Let's have a look. Yes, indeed it has. Excuse me. What have we got? Right. And my weapon. Could I not just have favorite? I could just use favorite. Why, you fool, Nick. There we go. Wow, we're back in business. Feel slightly traitorous about all this, about now being helping the Forsworn escape when I was went in there to actually kill him. So
Adana, you think you can escape my prison, do you? You pay for what you've done to my family.
Your family? You poisoned the Reach with your tainted silver for long enough, Thonar!
Oh well, Thonar's gonna get his comeuppance though, so that's good. Alright, I'll just stand here and watch for a moment. So he wins. I like her outfit. Right, there they go. Take that. And that.
I'll gut you like a horker!
Who are they actually killing here? Are they killing everybody? There is a lot of fighting going on. Go a quick look. What has that got rid of the quest? Yes, it has. Ooh, all right. So we need to decide what we're going to do next. Where's that? I'm not quite sure where that is. We've got miscellaneous. A lot to do in miscellaneous. So we need to start clearing some of this off, don't we? Where should we start? We start at the beginning? Oh, we haven't been there either, so yes, it looks like next episode we'll be heading over that way. Now let's have a walk into the centre of town and see what's going on here, shall we? Oh, all these dead people. Well, I hope them killed the nice orc lady. Key to market our treasury, set in, nice. Journal. Oh, who's that? Oh, that's the blacksmith.
Those fools are actually fighting.
All these dead people. That's Mark Arthur remains. Don't want that. All of the dead. Don't want that. Oh, do we have a quest for that? All of the dead. I do believe we might have to go in there to start a quest. Right, well, we'll do that next time. So I shall sign off there. I thank you very much for watching. This is Aubrey signing off.